so I am an idiot. So is there anything that actually does help me?
Alright, here we go. We up? We good? Hello? Baseball? Okay. So I'm in. And it's day of the shenanigans, Mr. Echo Pants.
Am I echoing again?
Yeah. A little bit.
Better?
Yep.
Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to further research this. A little bit more complicated than I thought.
You know, I still got $50 left in from birthday money. I might pick up that God Eater game. Looks muy interesante. Interesante? Interesante.
Sante.
Merca. Alright.
But it'll make you a weeaboo, so.
Well, I mean, I've watched anime before.
Aside from Dragon Ball Z and Pokemon?
Yeah, like Tokyo Ghoul. I've watched Akame Ga Kill. Started watching Seven Deadly Sins, but then my free Netflix subscription expired, and I'm not about to pay for that, so.
I got a lot of stuff I need to empty out here.
Do I have anything on my bike?
I got gas, so I don't know about you, but I'm going full Road to the Dead tonight.
Alright, well, you have fun.
Are you not gonna follow that?
Oh, wait, this thing says seats one. Can you add more seats to it?
As far as I know.
Interesting.
Okay.
Yep. Your speed is 2 meters a second slower than mine.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna see. Can I make an auger? What's the recipe for that? Alright, if I assemble an auger. Auger parts, okay, haven't seen those anywhere. Handlebars and an auger blade. Alright, no, never mind then.
What is mini bike under? Where would I go to see mini bike?
You just type in mini bike, you'll find something probably, but. I mean, you have to do
mini bike seat
too with it.
Duct tape, leather, cotton, and short iron pipe. So, cotton, leather, duct tape, short iron pipe. I make two of those. Whee! Okay. Well, can I combine them? Nope.
With the powers combined.
No.
Somebody just touched the spikes.
I touched a spike. My quests. Kill two more screamers and kill one more infected policeman. I can do that.
Can you?
Probably not. Pokemon. Gotta catch them all.
Alright. Might as well find some more gas before tomorrow night.
I don't know if that'll be any good, but we'll keep it there. By tomorrow night, do you mean tonight?
Did I say tomorrow? I meant tonight.
Yeah. Yeah. Guess I won't lay out the mines yet.
Nope. I would not do that. There's some air filter mines in the rightmost chest on the tables.
Really? Should also chop down some wood in case I have to do any repairs while I'm up there.
Are you alive or dead? You're alive. You just didn't detect me for some reason.
Alright. Cool. Some of those. Rex. Took Abby to the vet yesterday.
Feeling like I just hurt.
Her levels are coming back down to normal.
Somebody else. Where the heck is that? Ah, there was a crawler.
Be careful out there. Don't run into any more radiation zones.
But I got my hazard suit on.
Because that'll
double
help.
Kill. Oh. Did you hit me?
Turn zombies into good zombies. Okay. While I'm at it, I might need to make a crossbow. Need some levers, though.
Grabbing pills. Hey, there's a pig in the. Wait, I need to kill pigs.
I don't have those. Dadgummit.
Ah, piggy.
Oh, wait, no, that's arrow.
Bad piggy. Get back here.
Heal arrowhead. 25 gunpowder.
The game is afoot. Don't make me shoot you, pig. I'll do it.
I won't do that. Where you at? Oh.
This pig has taken 3 pistol rounds and is still going.
Donut. Dadgummit. Don't alert the zombies to your presence.
That is some pig.
I owned it.
Oh, you jerk.
I owned it. Dumb dog.
Am I really that bad of a shot? Oh, this pig's ticking me off now. As is that cactus that I just stepped on.
Is it?
Wow!
Really starting to piss you off.
So for some reason, I can kill friggin' pigs faster with a crossbow than I can with a stinking pistol. Figure. Where have cactuses hurt zombies?
Cacti?
Yeah. Just plant them all around the house. Don't need to make spikes.
I don't know.
Back to what I was doing before I was sidetracked by a bovine. Wait, is that bovine? No, that's not bovine. That's just cows, right?
Yeah.
Farewell.
Well. Cows.
Is there a word for? I'm trying to think of what it was.
Yeah, it's freaking bacon.
There's other animals that turn into bacon, you know.
Like turkeys?
Yes.
Hold on. Let's ask Google. What is the scientific word for pigs?
The scientific name of pig is Seuss.
I don't think that's what I was...
Seuss?
S-U-S. Swine? I think that's the one I was thinking of.
Yeah, I mean, swine would work, I guess.
Pigs are any animal... in the genus Seuss. The most common species is the domestic pig, which, why do I hear something running near me? Hello? The most common species is the domestic pig, which is given the scientific name of Seuss scrofa domesticus, or Seuss domesticus. There you go. Learning.
Ooh, I got a battery.
It's zombies.
That poor zombie. He really wants to kill me, but he's stuck on a fence. He's on the fence about it, man.
Is there any empty things in here that I need to? Nope. Nope.
These, we don't really need animal fat anytime soon.
Barroom blitz. I'm gonna move all our health stuff into the aptly labeled medical crate.
That could mean anything.
What, a giant red cross can mean anything?
Yeah. Maybe it's the Sweden box. I don't know. Fun fact, XCOM 2 does not have a Swedish flag. I guess they're all dead.
I mean, they have mods for Swedish flags.
Well, I'm sure there's a mod, but it's on the base game. Got another engine.
Anything else in there that I'd grab? Yep.
You dead. You're not dead, are you? You're just playing dead.
Guess what's pretty good. Pretty good. Right. Put this back in here.
Whoa, world not loaded.
Don't drive into it.
I'm not planning on it. I thought it was water for a second. I'm like, wait a minute.
Did you watch the video of the glitch I experienced? Sent it to you yesterday.
Your bike?
Yeah.
Getting buried?
And then me
yes.
Flying up under the world. Wait,
do we need blueberry seeds? I don't think we
get anything from bird nests.
Here the zombie hit.
Nope.
Do we get anything from what?
You don't get anything from harvesting bird nests. I are wet.
Do not want to shame.
How's the search for gas coming along? By the man, I should have told you where to go before you left. Because the road I took to get to the treasure map was freaking littered with cars.
I mean, I've got cars. That's not really an issue, right?
Oh, well, they give you gas. Lots of gas.
I'm where? Where do you think I get most of my gas?
Taco Bell.
That's horrible. And you're not even paid to sponsor them. Small engine.
What's this? Hold it.
Okay. You're almost here, Mr. Crawler. You crawled 5 miles to come kill me. Now you're about to get stabbed in the face.
You got approximately 10 hours left, friend. Although, I guess if you're just gonna drive around, then take your time.
Yeah, maybe I'll distract them. Another battery. Need to put this battery on my bike. Actually, I put the parts on my bike too, so it's a little stack. Okay. What you got, Sedan?
Oop.
None.
Got some lag there. That's what we got. Why is this on fire?
Scrap it. Ooh. Shotgun shells, magnum rounds, steel arrows. I'm not really interested in those.
Steel arrows. You can make flaming arrows with those.
Then all we need is a pitch trap.
I mean, I can make explosive crossbow bolts.
I was talking about the river of fire tactic.
Yeah.
I think it's worse full. Yeah, we got enough coffee.
Oh, have we not explored this house? I find that highly unlikely.
Radiator.
Huh. Doesn't look like we've explored this house. Well, let's do something about that. Lag. Oh, hello.
Oh, I'm jobbing.
As am I. There you go. There was an egg in the fridge. Somebody was gonna make a nice breakfast. Cooking pot.
Oh. All right, I need to make a trip back to the house because my inventory is full. The real question is will my tank of gas last for 6 hours?
That is the question, isn't it?
And once it runs out, how good is my cardio?
I got something for you. I think you might want it. Also, I've got some 9 and 10 millimeter rounds. Got plenty of coffee.
I'll take the 9 rounds. I don't think there's a 10 millimeter pistol, so.
What's 10 millimeter for? Submachine gun?
Yeah, the only thing I've seen that shoots it so far is a submachine gun. Which, I mean, we have one. If you want to use it. I'm not sure, is that qualified as a rifle or what?
Do we have one?
Yeah, I picked one up. Oh. On one of the supply drops, I believe.
News to me. Well, I am, away from the house.
That spotlight looks really silly. I just want you to know that.
Yeah, I know it does. You ain't telling me nothing I don't already know. Oh, got a gun safe. I didn't bring any of my gear with me, so I'm just using a claw hammer to bust down this gun safe.
That? Oh, that must be sniper ammunition.
The 7 point whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, it also works with the hunting rifle. Alright, I'm headed back. Got something that I think you're gonna like, sis boy. I almost said son, but you're older than me.
Still creepy.
Bear! Zombie, I'm more scared of the beard than I am. I think I accidentally said beard, which also is true. That was a big old thing of coal right there. Good lord.
Do a quick take around before I stick my nose in this spot.
I'm not even tracking you. Ooh, bird nest. Untouched bird nest near the house. Interesting. Ooh, another one. Oh, that one's empty. Athletics is now level 53. Alright, which bike is yours?
The one facing right, if you're looking out from the house.
There you go. Put some stuff on it for you.
This is increased.
Oh, yeah. I guess I could do that.
Can't turn this off. Wasting wood.
Gunpowder. 10 millimeter rounds. Spare wood frame. Make some duct tape. Put that back up. I just need the boot. Hey, bye. Have fun. Be safe tonight.
See ya. I'll probably be back before it's actually 200 because I'm probably going to dump off some more stuff.
Okay.
And I mean, technically, I'd probably want to take everything I don't need off of me, so in case this plan just completely falls through.
Oh, actually, you know what? I need that. I didn't even think about it.
Yeah, go bear, go! Kill those zombies. Bear with the assist.
So that's iron.
Another engine, radiator.
Thank you.
think about this.
What? Oh. Okay, well, that's good to know.
Problem?
I guess if you change engines, which I did accidentally, it empties the tank.
Weird.
Because I was hitting shift click because I wanted to just go into my bike and I wasn't thinking.
Oh. Put one there.
Another radiator.
No. Let's put it on the roof right here.
He's still coming at me. Somewhere else.
Ooh, I need to fix that.
Police station.
So here's my question. How the heck did they destroy all these columns that they can't even reach?
Skills, jump packs.
I mean, there could be freaking jumping glitches in this game, like in Halo 2.
If they were like Halo 2, though, then they'd be on top of us. Super bounces. I'm gonna get through this car and I'm gonna make. Let's go ahead and head back for the night.
What happened to your brave plan of.
You ain't. I know, but I need to drop stuff off. Still gotta prepare for things.
I feel like this light isn't shining as much as it should be.
Would you say you're not blinded by the light?
Definitely not.
The heck was that? A weird noise. Oh. Okay, so fun fact, cactuses hurt your bike. Cacti.
Nice.
Bear is still there.
Okay.
Oop. You didn't put the landmines out, did you?
Not yet. Running
your
out.
Bike.
I hit it in the trees because I don't want any zombies coming up to it and damaging it.
Well, they seemed to ignore it the last time.
It's right over here. I don't know where I should put the landmines, because there's no telling which freaking direction they're going to come from.
Everywhere.
Know what I mean?
You should put them everywhere, clearly.
I have four. Five, six. I have six.
Everywhere. You got four sides, but one on each side, man. Durr.
That sounds stupid. I think the pipe bomb works like in Left 4 Dead, where I throw it and they all chase after it.
That's optimism. I'm honestly gonna say no, it probably doesn't. I think it's just a grenade, more or less.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Actually, kind of think of it, are there Molotovs in this game?
I don't know. TNT seems completely worthless to me because you have to shoot it for it to explode.
Well, there's TNT and there's a dynamite stick, though, so there's like two versions of that. Alright, I got fully metal armor.
You best be get going soon if you don't want me to hit you with some mines.
Okay, I need to there's some spare iron in here for you. I think I got it. Just let me know if you're going to put those things on the road.
I'm going to put at least one on the road, probably. Maybe two.
Well, I'm going to look and see where you...
See this trash thing that I'm standing on? It's going to be one next to it. Right there. Okay. Then I'm going to put one right over here. Well, this one's not going to be on the road. Okay, see you tomorrow. Be safe. Don't die.
One of us is going to die tonight. Possibly both.
Ah, crap. Oh, probably should have repaired this door. YOLO!
Alright. And I probably should have shut the door to the house. Oh well. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Places to follow my rainbows.
Actually, that light's pretty good.
I'm sure if I had time for the mass, I probably could have figured out my mileage.
Something just exploded. And I am lagging.
Wasn't me.
Like a boss right now.
It's fine over here. Oh crap, I just saw a group spawn head. Never mind.
It's so
super dark though.
They spawned from the river. Oh my god.
I'm tempted to turn my light on. I can't see anything. Oh my goodness, and that's bright.
Oh my.
Hello, nurse. I guess she's not going to partake in the festivities of the night.
Well, so far the radiator
or air filter mines, just have them running away.
Well, I mean, at least you're not attacking you.
Yeah.
Of course, I mean, if it turns them all friendly, it kind of depends if it's like a... It might not be advanced. It might just be like a team switch thing, so now they're all on the same team now. But they're on your side, so we need to go find somebody. The other team. Okay, so... Alright, and in about an hour, I've lost only about 10% gas. I think I'm fine.
Man, it sounds pretty bad in the back of the place. Boop, boop, boop.
Is that for burn victim? No, it's just... Oh, he's running! They can run!
Yep, that's what they do at night. They run.
I'm about to make a lap. Wave a flag for me!
The mine by the trash can, or by the pile of trash is still there.
So stick to the left side of the road. Got it. Wave a flag for me. Oh my gosh, ferals! Oh, it's laggy.
You just went right over that mine on my screen.
Maybe it doesn't detonate with me. Maybe it just detonates with zombies.
Well, the candy mine sure as heck detonated with you. I really need to explore what
Hello,
the heck
Mr.
I keep
Bear.
Unplugging.
What? You need to explore what?
There's a cable that runs up under my chair, and every time I shift, it unplugs. Like that. Oh, I hear dogs. Oh. Well, there's a feral running away. There's another. Oh, that's a police officer man running away.
I'm tempted to try and run one of those guys over, but I'm afraid to blow up. Okay, so about an hour is not quite 10%.
Ooh.
I got this.
Starting to get cold. Let's put on my duster. There we go.
Oh crap, it is. I can't put anything on. I'm on my bike. Oh no!
Well, that sounded scary.
Maybe it'll be better in the desert area.
Where'd you go, Mr. Police Officer Man? I need to shoot you
nope,
somewhere.
Still going down. Is there anybody following me? This might be very stupid. Duster, 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 duster. Put the duster on.
Ooh, something
oh,
exploded.
Put the duster on.
What was that?
Volume for my bike. Now it's eerily quiet and I'm running.
Excellent.
Oh, there we go.
All I got to say is in the morning I'm gonna find out what the heck this pipe bomb does.
Why?
Because I'm gonna throw it down there to try to clean up. Hey, look at him. The feral's fighting a nurse.
Wave a flag for me. Whee!
I don't know where the heck that police officer went. Poor dogs.
Did you even fix the spikes, or are they just down there being dumb?
Well, they came from the river.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's true, but did you fix the spikes at all?
I fixed the ones that I could. I didn't put any new ones down.
Man, you are not very motivated. You were there the last time I went past you. Grief.
Digital monsters, Digimon are the champions.
I've seen a lot of divots in the road, and I don't remember them being there. I'm trying to figure out why they're there.
I don't know. Oh, I guess I should probably track you.
Oh, that's a line of zombies. Ah, they damaged my bike. Lag. It's like everything's fine until I get back to this area.
I'd imagine it's because there's a ton of zombies up underneath me.
Oh my gosh, it's so laggy. Okay, I'm good. Also, the battery's
holy
not bad at all.
Crap, that must scared not, me. Well,
must not degrade while you're running.
With batteries, when you actually use the engine, it keeps. It's not like it goes down. You rev the engine, charge the battery. That's why you, whenever you jump, use jumper cables, you rev the engine. Come on, man.
Yeah, that was stuff.
So, you know that, that murder hole that you made?
Yes, did you just fall into it?
No, I was just walking by and I saw a hole in the thing. I was like, oh crap, they made it through the hatch. Well, we still got 2 mines left, buddy.
I've still got over half a tank. Some might think this is squandering gasoline. I say I'm alive.
Sure, you would have also been alive. You just did this as well. Oh, I hear a screamer.
Yeah, until I went down afterwards to try to clean up and get murdered by one of your mines. Ooh.
Hey.
It's a really bright star by the moon. What's that say?
It's not my fault that you ran into it.
It is when you don't tell me where you put them or how many.
It's your fault. Situational awareness? Awareness.
Yeah, just like that situational awareness when you ran into that first patch of flame moment, huh?
Exactly. Oh, I heard another one blow up. See? There we go. Which one was that? Wasn't the one by the trash can. Or the trash pile.
Yeah. No, honestly, I don't think they're actually spawning to get me. It's like they're all going straight for you.
Oh, yep. That one. You got mined. Ah!
Don't think I'm gonna have time for a fifth one.
Bees. Oh, I also heard another mine go off.
Well, it wasn't me.
It was one of the...
I'm gonna make another lab, so
it was one of those things where... Oh.
What?
Well, I'm dead again. It was one of those things where, well, they tore the whole thing down. Anyway.
Oh.
It was one of those things where, wait, where's my backpack? Did it get destroyed? Dad.
Died.
Yeah, I know. My backpack isn't there, though. I haven't died again yet. I'm just saying I'm gonna die again. I'm about to, because I'm bleeding to death, but...
Oh, the dogs are still here. That could be... Oh, wow, look at... I need is a jousting stick right now, or a lance, whatever they're called. Oh no, I got stuck on one. Oh, I got stuck on another one. Oh, I was cocky.
Well, I spawned near the bunker.
Bunker?
Yeah, remember we came across that big bunker thing?
Yeah, but how did you spawn all the way over there?
Because my bed got destroyed.
Oh. Oh, right, you put it in there. Alright, are the dogs dead? If the dogs are dead, I'm getting off the bike, because that's the only thing I'm worried about. Right? The rest of these guys don't know. They think it's only 4 o'clock. In reality, it's high noon.
I'm gonna have to come back and craft some new gear. I lost my machete. Guess I'll just have to use a hunting knife.
Alright, ferals. Ferals don't stop for nothing. Forgot about that. I am definitely taking 9mm crafting ammo. I am eating ammo right now.
We can make 9mm ammo. We just don't have gunpowder.
Is there no way to craft that?
Yeah, it's coal and the knife. What is it?
Silver nitrate.
Yeah. I was thinking Niter from freaking
die.
What game is that?
How many rounds have I gotta put in your head? Also, apparently I have armor shot penetration because I just hit the one behind him.
Nice.
Oh my gosh! Seriously, dude, you lost the war. Throw in the towel. There's gotta be a better way to kill barrels. Okay.
You are.
Oh good, there's another dog.
What?
Well, if the dog plays on the spikes, I don't know. Crap, he's gonna miss me. He had 2 Magnum barrels on him, or receivers.
Nice.
Excuse me?
I see a bee.
Ha. Ah. You should have been quiet, sir. You've got the drop on me.
Well.
Blade weapons, lovely. Look out for the dog, get inside!
Close the door! Close the door! Well, crap. He's beating on the door, man.
Looks like every dog has its day. Right? All right. Oh, good. There's still a walking feral, because I want to deal with that.
Where am I now? Oh, good. I'm not too far.
Dude, seriously? Could you just... Ow. Plate armor, level up. Yay! I'm also infected. Could you... But I'm alright, just hold my ground.
Alright.
Oh, good, there's another feral. There's quite a few ferals out here, actually. Oh boy.
Well, you have fun with that. I'll try to be home by noon. Pig!
That was a really bad time to lag game. You are not helping me. Heavy armor up. I didn't realize there was a difference. Come on! The pistol doesn't have the durability for this. Crap!
Yeah, I hear you.
That's a feral walker.
Scavenging is now level 38.
Are you dead? I'm gonna assume, since you don't have your head, that you're just glitched out and dead. I found a treasure map. Yay!
Nice.
Oh my gosh, these ferals. Yeah, no, my item needs repairs. Crap! My knife only does so much. Is there a screamer down there? Seriously?
Here's something.
Oh, that's a spider. Oh, that's a spider. I'm stunned!
That's
no!
A bear.
That's a bee! Oh, I need my crossbow.
So the dog's still in the house, huh?
I have no idea.
It is.
Crap, no. Whoa, somebody just did some serious damage.
Alright, got the dog out of the house.
Get out of here, B. I don't need this.
What am I looking for?
Oh, well, that's kind of a nice touch.
What?
When you kill the spider zombies, they actually, like, curl up like a spider does when they die.
Here I come, Devin.
Why do I feel not so weak?
Dog!
Oh my gosh, I'm consuming all my ammo just trying to
use
out.
SMG is considered a rifle, just so you know.
That would be like my only guess for it. The only thing I could think of would be like an automatic pistol, but I doubted it. Ah! Freaking barrels!
Yeah, I got two on the right now.
Archery, level 11. There's a cop over here too. We have a screamer somewhere.
Bear! Are you kidding me? There's 50,000 zombies behind me and you attacked me? You stupid bear.
Lead him over to the zombies. Oh. Oh gosh. Don't lead him over here!
I'm leading him to the zombies, man. Still behind me?
The bear? No. Bear's busy. Can you get that nurse that was behind me?
Yeah.
I'm afraid she's gonna turn around.
Better.
Dude, like, anytime. Anytime you'd like to. He's still alive. Just a heads up.
Got him. Nice.
The item needs repairs or is missing parts. Well, that's all I got, man. See you later.
The bear's charging. Why is the bear charging me? Cop in the pit. Go! Gosh. Oh, why is the bear charging me? Oh, gosh. I'm stuck. I'm dead. You had to lead the bear over here.
Hey. You said to lead it to the zombies, that's what I did.
Of course I'm gonna spawn on my bed. Screw outside right now.
Alright, so
there's a dog still in here.
Two. No, it's not.
Oh good, the bear's
one. Three.
Destroying the house. The bear's in the house. The bear is mauling me.
What do you mean the bear's in the house?
The bear is in the house.
Screw you!
I just lost all my items. Oh wait, maybe not, because I didn't pick anything up.
Yeah, join the club.
The bear is on my spawn point. I'm dead.
There's still a bee flying around. Hold on, I'm gonna try to get the bear's attention and lead it outside. Excuse me, Monsieur Bear.
Okay. Spawning outside, not dead. My wellness is at 80. 80. That yelling.
Monsieur Bear? Where are you going?
Look at my bag, he's still there. Now is it gonna be possible for me to get to my bag without dying? Wow, that freaking basement
is just sniping. I just saw something explode over there. The bear's still in the house, by the way.
I feel warm by the fire.
Bear's not in the house!
No.
I died.
Is that a zombie bear, maybe? Okay, see the bear.
Why? Dang it! Who let the bear in the house?
I went up the back stairs trying to get away from it. Crap, my painkillers are in that bag. Oh wait, I have bandages though.
Hey, how's it going? Ah! Hey, I leveled up. Screw you guys. Bear's dead.
Zombies kill him?
I think so.
What was... Did I just hear some blow up?
Yep. I'm killing ferals with a rocket launcher. Don't judge me.
I'm okay with this.
Okay. Kill is a strong word. Run away! Four rockets didn't kill anything. Hello.
Okay, I have my armor back on. I don't have a good pistol, so I guess I'm just going out with my friggin' crossbow.
There's pistols in the chest over here.
Yeah, but then again, I also don't have a lot of ammo. My gosh, trenches got destroyed. Didn't we build the second fort to avoid this situation?
About that. What else do I need? Take these.
Yeah, I know I'm infected. Thanks for reminding me.
Love it.
I'll get a kill.
I also need wood. Do we have wood in here anywhere?
No idea.
Nope. No wood.
I feel like I shouldn't be missing any shots right now.
Need more? What else do I need? 5. I need 10 more.
You're not dead, are you? Nope. Oh gosh, that's the bear. I saw something big and brown. Assumed it was something else I need to worry about.
So bear. There is a zombie on the ground over here. Make it crawly.
No longer infected. Yay. Yeah, to be honest, you don't really hear a lot about people eating bear meat. What's up with that?
I don't know.
Alright, I lost track of a feral crawler and I see another one further down the road. Oh, never mind, he's coming here.
Oh great, I don't have the recipes to make leather armor. Guess I can make... Nope, I don't want armor, I just want clothes. Can you not make just leather?
That's cloth. Oh, you almost snuck up on me. And now you're dead. Okay.
Oops.
We good? Any more ferals? Alright, I don't need bones. Oh, hazmat boots. I know that's a thing. Sure.
Yeah, you can get pretty much everything. I have... Oh yes, I do.
Okay, I think... I could cautiously, optimistically say... all the zombies are dead.
Great.
Poor fort.
Yeah, I spawned and I just...
Fly above me.
I saw all the blocks falling. And then, after a second, I was falling, and that was the end of that.
I was free! Free falling!
Save that treasure map for me.
I did. Man, your trench is completely devoid of spike train now, pretty much.
I need feathers.
Biofuel. Oh, right, we can use this for... Yes. Okay.
Dead.
Claude's treasure map. I'm putting it in the first chest. Also, I'll put my iron boots in there just for you.
Thanks. My bag should be right around here somewhere. But I think it got buried.
So, will you be joining me on my tactic since it was so much more... Could you, just look at me for a second?
I am looking at you.
Yeah, just stare at me while I find my phone.
Is there a problem? Can I move now?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oops. Yes. I'm not gonna have enough time to go. Oh, we haven't even been there yet. Nice. Alright. How many can I make? 15. Alright, well that's a start, I suppose.
What are you talking about?
Arrows. Or bolts, I guess. Turn the battery off on your bike because it was probably, or the light off on your bike because it was probably running down the battery.
Oh, I didn't know it was still on. Oops. I was kind of distracted by everything that was going on.
Alright, so plan for tomorrow. Find a shirt. Find some pants.
Then you just take plant fibers and make some clothes.
There are plant fibers in there.
I got 627 on me. I always carry plant fibers on me.
Yeah, so do I. Until I lost my stuff.
Huh? That's your own fault. For leading the bear over here and messing everything up.
The bear didn't make me lose stuff.
I know. Or did it? Maybe that was karma.
What'd you send me? Well, that's not supposed to be like that.
Maybe it's just representative of how hard your face got punched in by that last night. Actually, technically, it wasn't the night, it was the morning. okay. I guess I can repair a few things. That's about it.
What are you gonna use that biofuel for?
I don't know, I was just like, I didn't know we could use animal fat for it, so I'm like, sure. Because yeah. We don't really need more tallow.
Thought I took steel crafting. Why can't I make this?
Okay, I don't know the recipe for gas, though, to use it with grain alcohol.
I don't know if I
grain alcohol. Is that okay? That would probably be on the campfire.
Okay.
Grain alcohol takes cornmeal and bottled water. How do you get cornmeal, though?
Corn. You get
yeah,
corn.
Yeah, but I mean, like, what do you do with it?
I think it's... Yeah, it's under resources. Gosh. You just go to resources and click on cornmeal, and it uses an ear of corn. Don't judge me. What'd you do with that biofuel?
I have it on me, actually. Where would I stash that at? I guess it would be...
Can I seize it?
Is that medicine? I guess I'll just put it in the chest.
It's all gone, babe.
Also, there's a mining helmet in here if you want it.
Yeah, I got one on me. Oh, we don't have any grain alcohol. Okie dokie.
Still have a hoe? I feel like I need a hoe.
I never saw a hoe. I ain't never seen no hoe. Man, that pisses me off. I had a freaking sniper rifle, and then the building had to collapse.
Oh, actually, I still have some leather boots and leather gloves in here too, if you want.
Yeah, I got it. I'm good.
And chest armor.
Yep, I got. I'm fine. Thanks. I need to remake some stuff. Oh, I guess I can make. That's a shotgun. Wait. Do I have enough to make another hunting rifle? Maybe. So there's a barrel. Oh, there's already another hunting rifle right there. Look at that. Well. We got like 2.5 hours. What's the plan? Since everything's getting destroyed. Our poor building. Hey, at least a torch made it. And we can reharvest all this wood. Plan, man. Wait, where'd you go?
I planted some corn.
Oh, I thought I already had some growing out here. Hot.
You alright?
Oh, a little cold. I lost my jacket. Blueberries, potato.
Maybe you just need to sit next to the fire.
I see your aloe hasn't spread. Or has your yucca.
I see your face hasn't spread either.
Look, it's fine to me. It's fine on my screen. I'm just gonna come in here and sit in my chair by the fire. And repair the door. Fire's not even on. Dadgum.
Yeah, I'm about to give you some fire, I guess.
see what other things we can make. Storage weapon, storage health, storage food, storage explosives. Guess I can make a storage weapons one and we can just put all the weapon parts in there. There we go. Be cool if I can make freaking magnum rounds right now. I haven't leveled up my gunsmithing enough yet, though. Heart. 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 Tomorrow, though, I'm gonna go look for that treasure.
Did it? Oh yeah, I gave it to you.
Yeah, I got it.
If you need it, I'm putting the hoe over here in the rightmost chest.
Ah, I'm good. Hey, there's some more corn seed in here. I don't know. That. We're gonna do anything with Man, we got a lot of freaking brass we can smelt down.
Oh, I can't make those.
And lead. What are you trying to make?
Steel arrowheads.
Yeah, I thought I took steel making too, and I thought that was part of it, but I guess not.
Well, it might not, because I think I actually had to get the recipe for the iron arrowheads. I'm not sure.
Ah. Silver, stop. I might be able to make an AK, actually. You might have enough parts.
But can you make AK-47s for everyone?
Now that's the question, isn't it? I doubt it. Is the answer. Oops. Night time. Okay. And...
Actually, it might be better with a cloth hood, by the way, because I think the hat actually lowers your temperature.
These back up. Alright, let's see what we got here. That's 44, hunting rifle, shotgun, shotgun, rocket. Alright, receiver.
I guess I could just make a day of it and harvest a bunch of corn. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick.
Alright. Parts. No, I don't think I can. Echo.
Echo.
Roar. Oh, excuse me. So I figured out why we can't make steel arrowheads.
Because?
We need calipers.
Calipers? Like...
Yeah, it's something else you need.
Oh, I thought we had the forge fully upgraded.
Nah.
Is there a reason that's still running?
Yeah, I'm smelting stuff. So. I thought we had a spare torch.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
If not, you could use the tallow we have if we need.
There we go, that seems like a good idea. We had more weapon parts than could fit in one crate. FYI. Heck of a... I can't make anything for my face, can I?
Bandana. That's about it.
Oh yeah, I didn't even see I could make that. 2 cloth fragments. There's some 9mm rounds in the chest here.
I think I just put them in there. Need more.
I mean, I could use some coal and some the nitrate to make some more real quick. 74. See, how many of these do we have? 86. And no, I saw some more over here. So how many of these does it take? 2. 74 divided by 2 would be 37, so I can make 37 bullets. Man, that looks just ridiculous. You're looking like you're holding your crossbow, but the crossbow is floating to your left.
Well, yours is floating like forward.
Yeah. Oh wow, that's gonna take a while. Okay. Is it at now? Oh boy, that's gonna take a while before I can make 44 Magnum rounds. Actually, we have any more gunpowder just laying around somewhere? There's a quest in here still. I can't take it because I haven't killed any more screamers.
So I guess I'm just an idiot. I already had what I needed. Yeah!
For what?
I spent... Like, last night I spent most of the time farming a... really tough monster, and it turns out that I basically already had the armor that I would need to do what I wanted.
Nice.
And that armor doesn't actually help me at all.
That's what you get for not paying attention. We done here? Nope. I'll just turn it off for now since we're about to go out. Alright, I'm gonna
go stash my gas.
I'm gonna go treasure hunt. I don't need these anymore. Or do I need this?
I feel like I'm missing something in my inventory because normally my top row is full.
There we go. Yep, see you later.
Immediately killed.
Oh, I forgot to put the ammo up. Oh. Trusty bike. Alright, let me plot my route actually before we do this. Alright, I gotta go past the big neighborhood you found to the east.
The east? Oh. Hey, I'm still not tracking you.
Yeah. Whee. Oh! Well, that was weird. When's the last time we had a freaking supply drop? Actually.
It was the other night, wasn't it? I went straight there on my bike.
Oh. Maybe that's why I don't remember. I think it's one that I couldn't see. Maybe that was it. That's a dog. Yow. That
really saw
also
was further past east. You damaged my bike! You monster! Oh yeah, there's a hospital. Alcamilla Hospital. Where all your nightmares come true. Where'd you go? Oh. You ditched your bike. It goes off the road.
Nope, gotta obey the laws of the road.
But there's motocross bikes, they do it all the time.
Tons of feathers.
Well, this is a lovely little plains area.
Okay. I'm on top of it.
Alright. I'm going to go see what's to the east.
Okay.
The land of the rising sun. And maybe it'll see a pig or two, which I need to kill.
I missed again. Dadgummit. Freaking keep your head still. Thank
wow,
you.
Wow, this is just forest. This is a lot of forest. Oh, wait. Got a street light. Okay, got a road. Let's go north.
Really?
Alright, this goes into a snow area.
Whoops, I didn't want to dig down.
Be on the lookout for lumberjacks.
Actually, let's just make this easier on ourselves here.
Speed limit 25, but I got the need. Need for speed.
And it comes pretty far this way.
Wow, I'm surprised you're taking that much damage.
I need to repair my shovel.
Yay, rotting flesh. I could have made you a steel shovel if you wanted.
Well,
I found a quest.
Too late for that now, isn't it? Oh.
No, Silence of the Lambs.
What
do you think I have active right now? Well, actually, I know I do. You can read it.
Is that not it? Oh, okay.
Scavenging, 37. Did you hear somebody?
No? Alright, okay. This looks like the middle-ish.
Ah, crap, I picked a meat stew. I'm in trouble.
Nice. Come on, I know you're around here somewhere.
Another air filter.
Find me a machete.
Do you need arrows or you need bolts?
I'm fine now. I just need the feathers for bolts.
Miso, water. Duct tape, always good.
Aha!
Alright, let's get to dismantling.
Pop an attitude challenge, sniper, AK, and... And yeah, I can't read this quest, so apparently it's one I already have. I'm assuming it's the, kill a police officer.
Here's a question. Why do cops get the ability to just spit acid, basically?
Why not?
Why cops specifically? Why isn't that just a general thing?
I don't know.
I thought it would be like Left 4 Dead where they just riot gear or something.
Coming to you. Ooh, almost hit a rock.
Oh, I'm not doing anything interesting. I'm just dismantling cars. Apparently, I'm getting cold, even though I have hazmat in.
Did you go into this gas station?
I don't think I saw a gas station. I went directly east and just until I hit a road.
So. Yep, I am on a road directly east. There's plenty of cars. Can a ham?
Well, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and eat this stew, because it'll warm me up.
Yeah, I'm getting cold too.
My heart and soul already feel warmer. And my maximum world is up. And here's part of the world that hasn't looked.
There'd be zombies in here.
No! Oh gosh, I need you. Oh, I need you over here right now.
I'm coming.
Oh, no.
That was a pig.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to turn into it. How far up am I going? Oh, God.
Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Hey! what you doing up there?
I don't know. I'm afraid to hit Y.
Think I can hit you from here?
Wait. Wait, I think I have a way out of this.
Your bike's still up there. Oh, nope, here it comes.
Whee!
Alright, it's down.
Okay, please don't spawn me in the air. Please don't spawn me in the air.
Please spawn him in the air. Please spawn him in the air. Come on. You can do it.
Anti-cheat warning. Yeah, well, I kind of want to use cheat so I don't die from this. There's my console command for God mode. Oh no. I got a really bad feeling.
Oh, there you are. You spawned super far up in the air, but you just kind of slowed down as you got closer to the ground.
Why can't my bike move?
Is it destroyed?
No. Oh, hang on. I think it's just stuck, maybe? Because I'm able to turn it a little bit.
Deer!
It's stuck in the ground or what here?
Might be. Ooh. Dead.
Can't really be. Can you come here and see if you can drive it?
Yeah, hold on. Get back to my bike. No. Okay. You are freezing. Find clothing, take shelter, or build a campfire. Okay. Well,
I don't know how I'd fix that.
One thing we can do. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take forever.
Oh, I thought you just threw something. What are you trying to do?
Break the ground up underneath it. Whoop.
Oh, sunk. Still stuck. Huh. Maybe, what if I take the tires off? Would that kind of reset it, maybe? Oh, the tires are broke!
Oh.
Well, this is awkward.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go back where it's warm before I die.
Can I repair the tires?
Oh no, now you can repair the bike. Just look around for some tires laying on the ground, dog. I'm at a gas station. I can see if I can find something.
I guess I'll check this house right here. Oh. Come on, lucky tires. Nope.
Oopsies.
This is a nice sized cabin, actually.
No tires from that one. running low on bolts.
Paper. I'm totally not gonna pick that up. Wait, tire. Dang. Yeah, I got him. Okay, we're good.
Nice.
Crisis is ready.
There are a crap ton of zombies over here. I missed. Can I search this? Oh. Yep.
Alright. Let's throw this in here.
Come on. That was a hit. There we go. Green alcohol.
Did you loot this building while I was gone?
Which building?
The building that I broke down outside of?
Nope.
Huh, this is a really nice building, actually.
Here, an airplane.
Supply drop. See it?
Yeah, so
where's my bike? Where's my bike?
Ooh. Really, that hit me?
Actually got here before it even landed.
Nice. I'm missing all the shots right now. There we go.
That is a bear. I tell if it was a rock or a bear. What do we got? A submachine gun.
Nice.
Pills. K-47 barrel. Lumberjack!
Got some scraps. Take that.
Alright, back to looting this house. No, I didn't mean to drop that, dang it.
Still my inventory.
wow, this has an upstairs bathroom. As well as a downstairs bathroom. Isn't that nice?
Fancy. Well, safe.
Yeah, balcony. So you can see your doom coming to get you. Edge of the map. Radiation. I think that's what the road sign means too.
What road sign?
It has like Albuquerque and San Francisco.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Well then, I'm going south to warmer destinations.
AK-47 schematic.
Wait, I don't have that. Don't read it.
I didn't have it either.
Oh, I thought you did.
Nope. You can make whatever guns as long as you have the parts. They just won't be quality.
Found a Shamway Foods. I'm in a burning area. Edge of the map. I'm on fire. Ah, why am I on fire?
I was like, somebody ran over some bricks.
Stop, drop, and drink water. Did I hear something?
Dunzo with this place. Oop, no, I'm not. Oh, yeah.
Okay, and this takes me to the desert.
Alright.
What do we have here?
Let's get the heck out of here.
It's like a little ranch town. With gallows, because, you know, those still exist. Commonplace.
Hey, man.
Like, seriously, this is an old western town. What the heck?
Zombie apocalypse, anything can happen.
It's got a water tower.
Oop, that was a miss. Ooh, he had free duct tape on him.
So this should be another edge of the map over here. Alright.
Oh no.
That's a big building. Is this a hotel? Found a hotel.
Nice. Good light.
To the map.
Mm-hmm.
Edge of the mat. Turn around.
And there. I found another military base with lots of zombies, and I'm on fire. Oh, he wasn't dead. Oh, that's not.
Scrapyard? Yeah, it's a scrapyard we found her. I think we follow this road west. I'd imagine that'd probably end up in that city we found over there.
Go west! Ooh, boy. What?
Whoa. What happened to you?
Zombie walked up behind me and blew up a landmine. It hilarious. Killed both of us. Hopefully the bike's okay. Probably no way I'm gonna be able to make it by nightfall, huh?
Probably not, I would think. Also, isn't your bed still over by the bunker, technically? I think, dammit.
No, I've fixed it back to the house.
This road? What's this way?
Oh, see, I'm starting to get a headache. I might pop off of here pretty soon.
Popping pills. We got a camp over here.
Thanks for watching. I'm gonna call it. Freaking feel a migraine or something coming on. But thanks for watching. Till next time. Later.